unidentified aerial observation, UAO, an observation of an object or event in the sky that is not yet identified. Unidentified aerial event, UAE, a significant occurrence in the sky involving an unidentified object or phenomenon. Unidentified aerial manifestation, UAM, a physical appearance of an unidentified object or event in the sky. Unidentified aerial presence, UAP, the presence of an unknown object or entity in the sky. Unidentified aerial anomaly, UAA, an unusual or irregular occurrence in the sky that does not fit known patterns. Unidentified aerial observation target, UAOT, an object or phenomenon in the sky that is being tracked or observed as a target. Unidentified aerial signature, UAS, the unique characteristics of an unidentified object or event in the sky. Unidentified aerial phenomenal system, UAPS, a collection of unidentified aerial events or objects that require study. Unidentified aerial reality, UAR, a perception or experience of an unknown event or object in the sky. Unidentified aerial interaction, UAI, an encounter or interaction with an unidentified aerial phenomenon. The human tendency to presume is both innate and often counterproductive in the context of UAPs. While the term phenomena is imperfect, it represents an effort to steer discourse away from premature conclusions, even if it doesn't fully succeed. The tension between human instinct and scientific neutrality is always present, and that's why it's essential to foster critical thinking and open inquiry. The self-awareness can help balance our natural inclinations with the disciplined mindset required for genuine discovery. Ideally, without getting too attached to one explanation over another, what is crucial is acknowledging this tension openly.